This right here is one of my favorite travel trailers that I've seen that I could tow with my Toyota Tacoma. Let's go.
This is a 2022 Keystone Springdale 220RD, and my favorite thing about this floor plan here is that it has the huge windows on it, and you don't have any slide outs, and you still have seating for six people in here, plus some additional sleeping space, which we'll see when we go inside. You have a 200-watt solar panel equipped on this RV with a queen-size bed, and look at all the windows that you have inside this RV that make it really bright in here. There's not a single light on inside this RV, but there is so much lighting in here. Both your dinette table and the sofa will make into a bed, so you have two different additional sleeping surfaces there, and then you can see it does come in two different sofa interior colors as well, with the light gray and the charcoal gray. But I really love the windows in here. You have a 10 cubic foot refrigerator as well, plus an AC that is ducted throughout the trailer. You have all your kitchen appliances, including an oven, and you have a fully enclosed bathroom with a toilet, shower, sink, and medicine cabinet. And I think this is a great starter RV, but you tell me what you think.